Scott Disick and Younes Bendjima may meet face to face after Scott threatened to beat Younes up at Kris Jenner's Christmas party. Kris Jenner's annual Christmas party is going to be held on December 24th. The guest list is slated to be shorter than usual because the sisters have decided to take over who to invite and who doesn't get to come. There are reportedly two rivals on the RSVP list. Kourtney Kardashian's ex-boyfriend, Scott Disick, and current boyfriend, Younes Bendjima, are both allowed to come to the party according to TMZ. Younes was recently spotted having the time of his life while ice skating with the mother of three. Meanwhile, Scott has been living it up with Sophia Richie. Earlier in the season on Keeping Up with the Kardashians, Scott called Kourtney and told her that she was going to get opening bracket Younes closing bracket beaten up after he found out that they were in cans together. To make matters worse, this was at the same time he jetted to France with Bella Thorne and ditched her to hang out with a few other women. Disick has said many times that he was still in love with Kourtney and will never get over her, although his actions may not show it. Scott and Kourtney have to raise their kids together, but it's a little too late to hope for the couple to rekindle their romance. The 38-year-old will always have love for her baby's daddy, however, she has accepted the fact that he won't change and decided to move on. Now that the two are both invited to the annual Christmas party, Kourtney will most likely be caught in the middle of a very awkward meeting. Younes doesn't seem like the confrontational type, and Scott only starts trouble when he's been drinking. Maybe the two will steer clear of each other altogether. Do you think that Scott Disick and Younes Bendjima will bring any drama to the holiday shindig?